Okay, just over 24 hours now until England begin their knockout campaign. They've been edging closer to the prize in recent years despite decades of heartbreaking exits.
It's Betty, and England again are out of the World Cup.
Thank you to TikTok star niallmacmillan there, who was feeling the pain of England in the knockout stages, and I'm sure he's hoping he can add a happy ending.
Well, what was it with his hair? It changed on everyone. I think he needs to go bowl for us to win, because that was awful.
I got lost in the soundtrack.
He's a big star on TikTok. That's all. Jürgen, you're on TikTok.
No. I'm sorry.
You're not on TikTok, Jürgen.
No, I think I better stop all the social media stuff.
Is he?
It was nearly ghastly for Diogo Costa.
I can feel all my mates at the second cheering and drinking those beers.
That was another moment.
Yeah. Good, yeah.